At least 10 Occupy Tulsa protesters will appear in municipal court this morning. The group was pepper sprayed and arrested more than 2 months ago during a demonstration. The protesters, who accused police of using excessive force, are planning a march from the courthouse to the same park where they were arrested back in November.